Do you folks know where your zone's at? You want to come up here and then I'll... Where do you guys live at then?
Fort Pierre.
Vicki Dixon is a volunteer helping Pierre and Fort Pierre residents figure out what zone their property is designated under. State officials have split the flood area into six zones, three for Pierre and three in Fort Pierre. After giving officials a driver's license, residents are given a card with their name, date of birth, and address. Dixon says some people have been confused about which zone their property or house is in. She says many residents are using an access map given to them by city officials.
Then they're getting to the window and saying, oh, I'm in zone 3 or I'm in zone 2. No, those are actually just the stopping points of where that will be the only place you'll be able to access your property from are these on this little map here.
Dixon says residents should use the two maps posted in the Georgia Morse Middle School where officials are giving out the ID cards. She says there are plenty of volunteers to help people figure out which zone their home or business is under. Dixon says police officers will patrol the designated areas and only give access to those with official authorization, so it's important to get an ID card with the correct zone.
If I have an ID for zone 2, you will not be able to access zone 1 or 3 or 4 or 5, 6. I mean, you will only be specified to be able to go into that zone only.
The line to get the ID cards is several yards long. Rob and Marty Allison and their daughter have been waiting for a half hour to 45 minutes. They say they don't mind the wait because the cards are essential for security.
There's people out there that kind of come out and look and are shooting carp who shouldn't be out there. And there's us who are trying to get our work done and get people out there. So we'd appreciate people not being out there kind of looking around, but... You know.
And it presents a danger. I mean, if people are out there that shouldn't be out there, I mean, it you know, we don't want anybody getting hurt. I mean, it's dangerous to be out there unless you really need to be out there.
Officials are issuing the ID cards Monday and Tuesday from noon to 8 p.m. Identification cards are available for business owners and employees, homeowners, and contractors. After Tuesday, residents can pick up IDs at the police station. This location, however, may change. For South Dakota Public Broadcasting, I'm Jackelyn Severin in Pierre.